This video is an overview of the Quarterly Patching Program. The Quarterly Patching Program, or QPP, was created to give your instance the latest security, performance, and functionality improvements within your product release. The QPP does this by applying a set of patches to your instance every 3 months. The QPP helps you stay current within your family. Because the program is administered on a defined schedule, it's easier to plan ahead for the updates and easier to keep your instance on supported versions. The quarterly patches are critical in maintaining the highest levels of security for all of your instances. In the cloud environment, application or infrastructure vulnerabilities that are not remediated can put your and others' instances at risk. For example, let's say you run a security company and have a substantial database of sensitive information. You must constantly scan for software vulnerabilities. Your data is pivotal to your company's integrity and bottom line. What monetary damages in lawsuits and penalties might you endure from just one unfortunate breach? What if that breach affected a massive number of consumers, as in recent breaches we hear of globally? In one of these breaches, the company knew there was an existing vulnerability and chose not to patch their instance. The road to recovery will be far more troublesome than the effort it would have taken to patch the instance in the first place. ServiceNow issues a new release family about twice a year. Each family release delivers new features and enhancements, as well as security, performance, and functionality improvements. Supported releases include the current family, plus the two families prior, for a total of 3. Older families are unsupported and will not be patched or hotfixed unless a critical issue is identified. Once your instance is on an N-2 version, you should start planning your upgrade to a higher family. We cover this scenario in the end-of-life upgrade video. If your instance is on a release that is no longer supported, we will ask you to upgrade to a supported release. We regularly issue a patch for each supported family. Patches generally contain updates for security, performance, and functionality. Patches are numbered sequentially within each release. We issue hotfixes for current patches as required. Hotfix content is limited and reserved for serious critical issues. Occasionally, we may substitute a hotfix in place of a standard patch target. Patches and hotfixes are much smaller changes than new family releases. Let's look at the logistics of the quarterly patching program. Prior to the start of each quarter, we send you notifications of the targets and the week when we'll automatically patch or upgrade your instance. These announcements are sent by email to specific contacts listed on your company record in HIE. It is important that you keep your company's contact information current so that you receive the latest information. The announcements are also available through your HIE communication record and on the Patching and Upgrades community. Here is an example of a patch timeline. In December, we identify our quarter one targets as patch 7 for the current release family, patch 9 for the preceding release, and patch 10 for the oldest supported release. We inform you of these targets and the week in which we'll patch your instances to these targets. Let's say your patch date is the week of February 1st for non-production instances and the week of February 15th for production instances. We encourage you to move your instances prior to these dates, especially if your company has its own maintenance windows and timelines. If you don't patch your instances by your designated patch week, we'll move them automatically to the target patch version within the corresponding release family. We'll first move non-production instances. 2 weeks later, we'll move production instances. Applying a patch doesn't cause an outage or service disruption. Your instances will remain online. You may notice a slight performance impact while the patch is being applied, but there should be no impact afterward. Expect a required action every quarter to maintain the health of your instance, either patching within a family or upgrading to a new family. Again, it's important to plan ahead. Please review the notifications and product documentation. The patching program community can also be very helpful. For more information, please consult our product documentation, knowledge base, or podcast, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.